I'm having trouble with the electric motor on for my what the heck thing called my steam cleaner. Okay, and I don't know if I should even try this, but I'm gonna go ahead. Let me know if this seems normal.